So that is that. That's the hallway. This is the living room. So the couch. So I'm gonna do it with looking at this computer. So the dining room, the kitchen. What's it gonna go as? I'm not gonna show you. It's another gym floor. It might be a bit inappropriate. This is outside. The door seems not to be there. This is outside. So, that's one part. And that's one. I'm going to get in that car for Y. Press Y to get in the car. Not a very nice one, but so this is my driver. I am really rubbish at driving. So you can drive all around if you're careful. Now if you shoot people, they're using these two little things. I'm sure so I'm going to go through the controller. So, this little button here is to go to the map, so I'm on the map. Then, I'm going to put all these steps. B is to go back with this. Then, Y is to get out your car and in your car. So out and back in. A is to run. And then X is to jump. And you use that like that. So, that was to get your phone out, this little arrow. And change the channel. So you click on the middle. So my phone's out here. You get to look at messages and ring people. So, now, this Xbox. Down here. There's also push in. So it's just a motion. A select, bring it back, X down out, the right X button. That's just for that bit. So B. Then this scroll here, this one, that one is changing. That one's over there. That one's the start car. Like that. This one's over there. These two here shoot and get weapons. So, compare on driving. You might be getting a bit bored of watching this video, but please don't go off it. You might be learning something new. So, I've just crashed my car. I swear, so it might be inappropriate for you. So, please comment, like, and subscribe my video. Bye!